in my line of work. You never know who you can trust. It's a shame to kill such a beautiful woman. Sure, she had cheated a few times. But isn't that what divorce is for?
I'm guessing you're the one my husband hired.
I guess I'm right.
I know the affair was unforgivable, but I never thought he would have me killed. Could you believe I paid that asshole alimony after we were divorced? Before we were married, he didn't even have a cent.
Listen, it's nothing personal. I was hired to do it. You seem like a real stand-up dame.
Someone should just kill him instead.
Wanna go back to my place?
Like I said before, you don't know who you can trust.